Hi, thank you for watching again. This is V. I am going to do this, I call the crazy hair dude highlight. This is the original picture. This is my crazy hair dude drawing. This hair itself cost me well over 10 hours for all this underlying structure and the layman. Okay, now it's kind of hard because I hold the camera with my right hand and also draw with my right hand, so I have to force using my left hand to hold the camera to give you a close-up view of the highlighting process. So you might get a little bit out of place and maybe even shaky, so bear with me. this is usually the fun part, but I had to focus. I can brush my teeth and whistle at the same time, you know what I mean. So for me to record this process, for one, I need to hold my hand steady. For two, I need to kind of focus on highlighting these things, so that's the reason why I don't talk a whole lot during this process. Usually I just do it with joy. I still do it with joy, don't take me wrong, but now I gotta hold the camera and highlight at the same time. Otherwise, you can see too close, which make it not as an enjoyable watching experience. And you don't want to overdo that either. So this is pretty much everything in the nutshell. Sorry if I'm out of range sometime, because I was zoned in on the highlighting and forget about my left hand holding the camera. Yes, I'm a lefty, but I don't do everything with the left hand, you know what I'm saying? Alright, thank you very much for watching. And I hope this video is not too shaky. This is the crazy hair. Quite challenging. This hair itself take a long time. So basically I lose money on this bet. The total amount of time for this drawing is like at least 30 hours. Only nerd like me have the patience to do something like that. So don't try this at home, guys. If you do, have a lot of patience. Thanks again for watching.